lead with that. And I want to turn to an Old Testament passage that I stumbled across one day and I thought really was fitting for what we're about to go through. It happened just as God was about to move his people from their camp into the promised land. And he says this in Deuteronomy, just a very quick verse. Deuteronomy 1, verse 6 says, "The Lord our God said to us, 'You stayed long enough in this mountain. Break camp and advance.'" A lot of times we look at camp and we call this the mountaintop experience, and it is. And there's nothing wrong with the mountaintop experience. Everybody needs one. Occasionally, we need those times when we pull away and we hear God's voice really loudly. There is an emotional side to that. We need those mountaintop experiences, but we've stayed long enough in this mountain. We've been here all week, and it's time for us at this moment to break camp and advance. And to go, as we've been saying all week long, to go and fight the good fight. And I want to encourage you and challenge you to do that. It's been a privilege and an honor to be your camp pastor this week. I hope that God brings us together again, if not in this world, then in the next. We pray. God, we thank you.